In BricsCAD, Rollover Tips feature displays selection of entity properties in a pop-up box near the cursor when hovering over an entity. When I hover on the circle, you can see the rollover tips. Properties such as color, layer, radius, and area are displayed. You will get rollover tips when the RT button is on in the status bar. When multiple entities are selected, only the shared properties are shown. For example, if I select these two circles, you can see the color as bilayer, layer as circle because these two circles are kept in the same layer, but the radius varies. And you will also get the total area. But if I select the circle and rectangle, only few properties are shown because they are kept in two different layers and there is no properties common to both these entities. These displayed properties can be customized using the CUI or customize command. I'll input CUI. Customize command opens the customize dialog box using which we can customize the user interface of BricsCAD. Customize command can also be given by right-clicking on the ribbon and click on customize. Now click on the Properties tab. On the left side, you can see the list of entities and on the right side, you can see the rollover properties. Now I'll click on the circle. On the right side, you can see all the properties related with the circle. Certain properties such as color, layer, etc. are checked and these properties are shown in the rollover tips. Now I'll click on the circumference and center so that these properties will also be shown in the rollover tips. I'll give OK. Now I'll hover on the circle. You can see that you have got those additional properties displayed in the rollover tips. Next, I'll extrude this rectangle using the extrude command. Then I'll give a height of extrusion of 1.5 units. Next, I'll fillet the top edges of this rectangular block using the fillet command. Click on radius, then I'll give a radius of 0.6 units. I'll select the edge, give an enter, and click the rest of the edges, and give enter. Next, I'll draw a circle right at the geometric center of this top face, and I'll give a radius value of 0.2 units. I'll extrude the circle through a height of minus 1 units. In the negative z-axis direction. Next, I'll subtract the extruded circle from the rectangular block. I'll give subtract command, selected the rectangular block, give enter, and select the extruded circle and give enter. Now this resulting 3D solid has got a history. Let's add history property and the material property to the rollover tips. For that, I'll right-click at the ribbon and click on customize. Click on the Properties tab, click on 3D Solid and activate the history and the material and give OK. Now I'll hover on this 3D Solid and you can see the history and material property added to the rollover tips. I'll click on history, you will get a pop-up list. Along with the current state, we have three undo levels. If you click on the first undo level, the subtraction will be undone. In the second undo level, the filleting will be undone. And in the third undo level, the extrusion will be undone. I'll click on undo two steps. You can see that the subtraction and the filleting is undone. Hence, by adding the history property to the rollover tips, you have saved time and effort in managing the history. This completes the tutorial on customizing rollover tips in BricsCAD. Thanks for your time.